Did Joel die? Am I Ellie now? Hi, bunny. Bye, bunny.
This won't last very long.
So is this turning all Walking Dead and having the main character die and then we take over with the secondary character?
You'll just startle it.
All right. Huh.
Where'd you go?
So, track this down.
There he is.
I guess? I don't know if Joel is dead or not. On the one hand, I can't imagine them killing off the main character like that and not having leaving it up in the air. But they did skip forward several months. So I don't know what to think. Ellie is definitely alone. Let's see, does she... No, she doesn't have any weapons. She doesn't have anything. Wow. Ellie, what have I told you about going out in strange places naked? It's not the brightest thing in the cart. I can't make that shot, can I? Looks like no. Go out from here. I can make it from here.
Gotcha.
All right. I'm a good marksperson. So you ran over this way. Let's just go ahead and bring you down, Mr. Deer Man. Oh, hey, there's blood in the track. That'll make it easier. Well, it makes sense. I just, like, shot him in the flank. He shouldn't be able to run all that far. Although, it depends on where exactly I hit him. Because it looked like I hit him in the side of the stomach, sort of like where Joel got hit. And he made it for a while. He might have still made it. We don't know yet. Oh, well, hi. Didn't see you there, Mr. Man.
Oh, man.
Ellie is such a good marksman, way better than Joel was. Especially in cutscenes. When I control her, she's about the same as Joel was. But in cutscenes, she's amazing. Oh, geez, the blood is disappearing. Sorry, Ellie. Where is this thing? Kind of expect to run into it by now, but it's going. Granted, if someone shot me with an arrow, I'd run for quite a ways too, but gee, it barely ran at all the first time I shot it. This time it's a freaking marathon runner. Where? Oh, it's over here. Almost lost it. Went around a bush. Oh, okay. I know, it's... Man. Those two arrows were both pretty well placed, I thought. All right. Oh, geez, there's a structure up here. And this thing looks like it's making... Oh, wow, there's another structure, like, right there. And yeah, this thing's basically going straight for it.
What is this place?
Yeah, god dang. No sound.
Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
This place looks very abandoned. Actually, looks like someone's been salvaging this place for wood. Although not very efficiently. Taking stuff from the, like, floorboards when the roof isn't even gone yet. That's so dangerous. Oh, and there's the thing. Hi, thing.
Oh.
Cutscene.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there.
Hey, buddy boy.
What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James.
Hey, James.
We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine!
Oh, if she's that desperate, that probably means Joel's still alive.
Antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast.
Come on, James.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
Ellie's handling this really well. I mean, for me, looking at it, I think I'm like, man, calm down, it's okay. But based on what she's been through, I mean, she's handling all this, wow.
You really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers.
Not in this world.
Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
Yeah, game, I already figured that out.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find it. Cover the windows.
Okay.
How do I do that? Oh, cover as in watch.
Kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am.
can with what? Oh, geez. Did pretty well, I've got to say.
Nothing over here. Oh, Lord, there's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see.
Where'd she get a pistol? She didn't have a pistol before. I almost stopped it. Came close.
Nothing over here.
Yeah, I see him.
Where did you go, sir? Wow, it looked like I just got attacked by myself. I knew that wouldn't work, but I didn't have any other...
Come on, I'll block this. Cover the stairs.
Yeah,
through here.
Okay. I'll keep right. Do you know where you're going?
I've never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
Sorry, I thought you were something else.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
Man. Why are there so many freaking guys in the middle of the gosh darn woods? Wait, is that water? No, it's not. Okay. Is this the old place where Joel's brother was? Because it kind of resembles it. And I'm not sure if that means that the art team is reusing assets or if that means that things didn't end up so well. I see a lot of glowy things, but it's mostly just bricks and such. Okay, here's some stuff. Kind of an interesting and unexpected, like, game reset that happened right here. You know, with having to suddenly go back to square one. I like it, because, frankly, Joel was starting to feel like Rambo at this point.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You be quick. You keep a lookout.
I know.
So how do I get over there? That is the question. Okay, nothing ahead of me.
We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear.
Okay. Oh man, the sounds are terrible.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
Already done.
See anything?
Dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
Hold our ground. Get ready.
Are you kidding me? I liked it better when these things never paid attention to Ellie. But ever since I've taken control of her, hello, I just saw that. This game is hard, guys. Dropped anything, really? It's terrible.
That doesn't sound good.
One of those big fucking guys.
Lord.
How am I supposed to beat him? And I'm really confused because I pick... And it says 4. Plain as day, it says 4. Okay.
One of those big fucking guys.
Okay. Hallelujah.
Hey, kid?
Yeah?
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
What happened to our antelope?
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Buck of yours once I get my medicine. You're a nice guy, but you're not Joel.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as
luck. Oh, no, luck exists, trust me.
Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
What is the freaking reason for everyone dying?
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man.
That may have been Joel.
And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl.
Oh my god, not now.
You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. Give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Interesting.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks.
Dude, at this point, you should concern me in a walking Armageddon. How many of your guys have I killed?
Let's get out of here. Joel?
Okay, I was right.
I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Ugh.
Make it.
Now the question is, now that guy knows that we're here, how long until we get an assault? And will the others actually be willing to assault this place? Yep.
Oh, fuck.
Called it.
I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Okay. All right, well, wow.
Faster! Jesus! Over here!
Stop that damn horse.
Ow. This horse doesn't need any encouragement to go.
Come get me, you motherfuckers!
Ouch. Bullets hurt, guys. How many are there? Good lord! This is straining incredulity. You know what? Next time, I'm going to continue this encounter. I've been waiting for a stopping point for a while. But this will have to be it, I think. So I will see you all next time. Wow, this game is certainly picking up. Certainly doing that. So, see y'all next time.